What is your take on epigenetics? I mean, and how can we use it to at least, because I've noticed one mentality in India, which we're trying to change, that, oh, I have type 2 diabetes because my father had it. So do you think that epigenetics can play a role in heart disease?
There are risk factors which you can change. There are risk factors you cannot
change. Yeah.
Genetics or epigenetics is a risk factor where you cannot change. You cannot change your parents. As I said earlier, it's not one thing. It's a combination of multiple factors. There are, you may have two things which are against you, but you can change the other four things and make the impact of those two things much, much smaller. You can be very careful with your diet. You can be very careful with your exercises. You can be very careful with your regular checkups and keeping your numbers under check.
Sleep, stress, controllable.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. As of now, we are not at a stage where we can say because you have identified a gene which is responsible for a particular type of problem in you, we can treat it. No, we can't treat genes yet on a large scale. But yes, we can definitely identify that, yes, I am at an increased risk, and there are genetic testings where there are particular genes which make you more prone to develop cardiomyopathy, or particular genes which make you more prone to develop coronary artery disease or blockages. Knowing, you can know that, okay, I'm more super exposed and I need to be aware about other things.